I actually ran out of space on the memory card before I ran out of battery. That's a first. It's gonna take me a while to sort through all these videos. And the Porsche 911 is like one of my favorite cars of all time. I have to film the Porsche. This is one of the cars I've dreamed of owning since before I was old enough. Actually, probably right around the time I was old enough to drive. Super Duty Dually. I believe this is the 2008 to 2010 generation. It has the 6.4 power stroke. There is the Yukon. I think these all probably like belong to football players or basketball players or something. And there's more over there. I'm about done with the videoing. I just got to get some still shots of some of these cars for my various mashups. Charger, 6.1 liter Hemi, sweet engine. Mustang. And I believe we have a Cutlass 442 here. A lot of these cars are so crammed close together that it's impossible to get a decent picture of them, so I'm just going to include these in the video. The out in the open car shows like the Doylestown Road Angels are the one where it's better to get full high quality shots of cars with the SLR. Transmission. Got the Oldsmobile symbol in the leather seats. Actually, I don't know if this one's a 442. This one might just be a regular Cutlass. And this one has the automatic transmission. It's got the factory air. This one might even still be R12. And I don't, what is that, a 455? Any Oldsmobile experts watching this video, tell me what the displacement on that engine is. There's the line set for the air conditioning. This might still be R12. But air conditioning or not, that is a freaking sweet car. Okay, so my battery finally died, so I have the new one in there now. I found out from one of the guys at this exhibit that it is a 350 small block and that the factory air conditioning system has been converted to R134A, but it does work. I mean, look at the size of that compressor. What? right, not much back here. There's the Monster energy drink truck. Said like 50 wires that had to be rerouted to relocate the air conditioning controls. Right there. And this is an Audi, either an A5 or an S5 coupe. Dodge Ram. That V6 Magnum again. That 2000 Tahoe is. All right, one more car I want to look at. There's a souped up 5.0 Mustang that I want to do a little video of. Then we are out of here. We got to catch the 7 train. this thing still has the air conditioner hooked up. This is a bare bones drag car. Closer look. Oh yeah, that thing's totally stripped down. Now I know Ford made some Mustangs that were exclusively for racing, but I think this one was a bought off the lot bone stock car with all the creature comforts, and they stripped all that out. No radio, no heat. Just a no-nonsense, bare-bones race car. Very nice vehicle. And this 2006 F-150 has a 5.4-liter Shelby GT500 engine in it. Alright, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Out.
This has been a Stamped Octagon production.